We gotta kill 7 hunters like we did that one match.
Yeah, they gotta be mine too.
Alright, I'll be here for moral support.
Awesome. Hey, look, this is where we died that one time.
Yep.
Actually, by now, I'm sure we've died at, like, every location.
Pretty much. Except that one location, the one time, I'm just too good.
What?
Oh my god.
Arden?
Yeah, I totally meant to see that immolator, but I didn't.
Boss is here.
Okay. No hunters nearby. Go for the boss, or other clues for the assassin?
Let's go for the boss.
Okay.
Because if no one comes after us, I need an extraction, I need money. Just looking for that axe. So I'll try to find one inside.
I'm gonna lay some traps out here, or one at least.
I'm not saying anything, dude.
There's a hammer. That's all I got.
Hammer's better than nothing.
My god, the butcher is lagging.
Thank you.
got your hammer?
It's out here. Fucking zombie. Butcher keeps lagging on my screen.
Oh wait, is that a...
Here's an axe. That's an axe. Hunter, or player.
Right, he came out the door next to me. Kill the other partner?
Kill. Oh, I haven't gotten him yet. No, I
didn't. Get me up.
Shit, he's got a Caldwell. Shotgun. He's still in there. The other player's still in there.
No, I killed him.
Oh. Good shit.
Set your traps.
Yep.
Well, I balanced my KD.
Hey, things are getting better. Crows up the southeast. Oh my god, Spark Sniper. You got me in the window. Get me?
If I try to get you, he's covering your body, he'll just kill you immediately while you're getting up.
He's running.
That's not necessarily him, is it?
That's true, that's very true. Nope, it's not, because the one that killed me was a male.
Just gonna have to be patient.
Yep. Make him think I was the only one. The other two hunters are going for the extraction.
I can hear them breathing.
Yeah, so can I. Should they be doing it for this long?
Where the fuck is she?
That's a very good question. She couldn't have gotten up top, could she? The only other time... The only other time that I've heard panting go on that long, or breathing whatever, is when somebody dies and it glitches out like that.
Guys coming in. There's another team here.
The right. Shit.
Spark sniper. Jesus Christ, the spark sniper guy's still alive. Whoever I killed was not him. He's double arrows up, dude. I don't have any fucking clue where he was.
Okay. Get you up or no?
The other guy has a shotgun. The guy who's coming in has a shotgun, so... They're down below. They're gonna be on the bounty. On the bounty. Really, man? You couldn't throw a dynamite stick or something? Get me up. Get me up. They're running for it.
Okay. Got one.
There's another guy with sparks. He's still back there, 210. He's far away, though.
Okay. Grab the bounty and run.
We might need to rush the gut sniper, dude. Like, do your sight. You'll see who I'm talking about.
Two ten, southwest. 210, southwest. Right by us, other side of this house. over there.
He's still over there, dude. Go get him.
Yep. Hit marker. Got him.
Nice! That was it, dude. That was it. Sparks.
Okay, that's not the sniper, then. I'm taking...
No. I killed the sniper. He was over there.
Okay, good.
Do a scan real quick.
We're good.
You looted both those bodies over here, right?
I got the one over there by the river, or by the dock house, whatever you want to call it.
Alright, let's loot these bodies. Ah, they burned him out. They killed the lady back here, though. And then there's the guy over here.
Hello, bitch.
All right, that's it.
And did you get the one that I shot?
Yeah, over by the boathouse over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I already looted him.
Okay.
He's the sniper, see that?
Okay, he's the one that I got. All right, nearest exit is southeast by Tanner.
By the other bounty area.
Yep.
Dude, I can't believe the fucking guy I killed wasn't the teammate of the sniper. Because that means that sniper could have killed that team at any time. So they deliberately... Oh, you know what, dude? No, because what? They killed the girl. I was going to say, I've ran into teams that have come into the game and they work together. Like, it happens with Twitch streamers all the time, dude. Like, if a famous Twitch streamer is in a game, and, like, there's a team that recognizes them, they'll fucking help that streamer win the game.
Wow.
I've ran into that more than a few times, dude. It was fucking balls.
Oh, maybe that's what happened.
Yeah, but then they killed the girl. I guess because I killed the guy, so they had nothing to lose. Was that you?
Yeah. Sorry. That was you stabbing, right?
Yes. Okay. Well, you should be right behind me, so you should know when I do something. I shot. There's dogs.
You good?
Yep. I mean, a Mosin or a Sparks one-shot me right now, but that's because I'm missing a health chunk.
How many seconds of dark sight you got?
None. I used it all to find sniper.
Okay, I've got one left.
Do it right now.
We're good.
Yes, left. She looks wide awake, my lord. Is my yelling waking her? Usually we close the door. Are you done playing Witcher?
Got me a free uppercut out of that.
Yeah, I got me an uppercut and a specter. Well, this was a good recording.
Oh, yeah.
It would have been funny if at that last moment someone also sniped you. I would have been regretting all decisions. Are you rubbing your eyes like Daddy rubs his eyes?
I actually did that about a week and a half, 2 weeks ago with Field. I chased down two hunters making their way to the exit, and
it's a signature move.
I don't know how much time they had left before extraction, but one was, you know, being stupid, just standing there shooting. Took my Winfield marksman right to the head. He had
just
to have been
walk
so
around
pissed.
With her in the stroller. Try. I didn't hear any screaming.
Fuck yeah.
Six hunters killed, dude. And one of those was definitely like... Oh, it says all six were even. Dude, that one with the sniper was double arrows up. I don't know what the fuck it's saying.
Huh. Yeah, who knows?
I died once, and I got three kills. So that's a KD up. My KD didn't go up, but that is a KD up towards it.